We come here to remember those who were killed, those who survived, and those changed forever. May all who leave here know the impact of violence. May this memorial offer comfort, strength, peace, hope, and serenity.
And what came out of that day, that month, that year, and the years that followed was what became known as the Oklahoma Standard. I see that Oklahoma Standard, that spirit of not giving up, of pressing forward, and getting through whatever our challenge might be.
Our museum continues to be a source of knowledge to all those affected by acts of terrorism. It's our Oklahoma Standard that continues showing the world how we chose to carry on with fortitude rather than live in fear.
We come to remember those from the Oklahoma Water Resources.
My grandmother, Linda G.
My sister, Carol June.
My father,
Chip,
Ted L.
Our uncle, Ronald Vernon.
My dad,
Harding.
And my grandpa,
Michael L.
My mother, Dr. Margaret L. Peggy Clark.
Work is not done. It is more important now than ever before. We must continue teaching the next generation to remember forever what happened 21 years ago.